Difference number four is water to coffee ratio. Espresso uses less water to coffee, resulting in a dense, concentrated drink. For example, when you're brewing pour over, you will use a 1 to 15, even 1 to 20 water to coffee ratio. But espresso generally uses 1 to 2, or even 1 to 1.5, depending on what you're trying to achieve in terms of flavor.